when out in the wild, don't ride past cycling shoes. I picked these up a while back, and I think I only paid $4 or $4.50 for them. Like all the other cycling shoes, they've got these weird cleats and bolts on the bottoms of them. Just do a quick check to make sure that they're complete, because some of them can sell for a pretty nice profit. Good luck out there.